Hello everyone and welcome back to Let's Play Resident Evil 7. Last time when we left off, we had made it through the bulk of Lucas's area. We have the barn fight and the actual birthday puzzle left to do. And specifically, we left off right before the barn fight, which is always your first encounter with a fat molded. And on Madhouse, we get to fight two of them. And I believe I mentioned this, but this is the one set we actually do have to kill. We will probably wind up killing the two in the salt mines as well, but it is possible to dodge them. But these two, we absolutely have to kill them. There's no choice. So, let's get down here. Let's get all the supplies we can beforehand. That would be an herb. A separating agent. Handgun ammo. The battery. More handgun ammo. And some supplements. All right. Now I want my enhanced ammo ready to go in this gun, and I want my neuro rounds ready for when the fight starts. The thing to do is paralyze with neuro rounds and go for headshots with enhanced handgun bullets. Let's hope we can pull it off. One thing to know is that we can shoot them through here. Fuck! Can't believe I missed. Alright, got him.
He was never my favorite anyways.
Have to say, that went pretty well. That went pretty darn well. We're out of enhanced bullets, but that's all right there. That's basically what we were stockpiling them for. I really need to We've got Mutated Jack coming up next. After one little molded gauntlet on the out on the docks, where we should be able to dodge most of them. Let's look around in here. Is a first aid med, that's nice. And we got the code 1408. This antique coin is still here, so make sure we grab it. And I want to check, I should be at 24, and that's the number you can get prior to the wrecked ship. So if you're going for the all antique coin achievement, this is a good time to stop and make sure you have everything you should. Alright, time to solve the happy birthday puzzle. Let's go ahead and just dump everything. We know we need to do that. Do I still have a strong chem fluid somewhere? I do, Excellent. We are going to go ahead and make more neuro rounds with those supplements. Alright. We'll do the birthday puzzle right quick. Let Lucas finish talking.
All right, what do you say we play a little game? All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere, I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Code is loser. Stick that behind there. Give it some distance, and we're good to go. I'm anxious enough.
Mia! Mia!
She's alive.
Oh, Gloria, where are you?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry!
Well now, Ethan!
The fuck do you want?
You? Dead? Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look. Unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Dick.
Alrighty. Let's grab the D-Series head.
Finally.
Got a cassette tape here. And get the testing area map, too. And like I said, I'm anxious enough about the pier run that I think I'm gonna save both before and after. So, if I go... Wait, I need my knife. And my M19. And my M21. I'm gonna leave the grenade launcher, but I want a stack of meds, my ammo, my coins... arm. And of course, the crank. Other than that, I think we're set. Like I said, I really can't afford to use up any ammo here. I'm feeling very insecure about my ability to win the fight with Mutated Jack. Let's see what we can... So I want to run past everything out here, but I don't want to have to redo the barn fight with the fat molded, so... And one thing I actually do have plenty of, thankfully, is cassette tapes. So I feel like I could afford to make two saves even in this little section.
I'm coming, Mia.
You'll notice there's no ammo out here. That's handy. Thank you. There's nothing out here either. All right. Here goes. Good. All right, I am just fine with that. Good, good, good. Lord knows we need this. There's a cassette tape. Another possible spot to use the one lockpick I found. Alright, so we can put the crank away. I still don't really have anything I'm comfortable separating. Regular chem fluid, I'm inclined. Yep, okay. I'm just gonna store, well, I wouldn't make regular handgun ammo, I wouldn't make burner fuel, and I wouldn't make psychostimulant, so I'll just go ahead and make another first aid with that. That makes the most sense to me. I'm gonna use the gunpowder to make some enhanced handgun bullets, which I'm going to load into our M19. That will be mainly reliant on the shotgun for this sequence. So now let's use another cassette tape. We've only been going 15 minutes. Oh fuck, I hope I have enough ammo. This is one of the hardest fights in the game on Madhouse.
Zoe?
Not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make them fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for two.
We've seen both endings. So
activate the serum. What's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But none of us will get very far without the serum.
Come on. Give me the take the serum button. There we go.
Hey, One of those is mine.
Oh, an autosave.
Zoe! Get your ass back to the house! I will deal with you later!
Fuck. Yeah, I already want to retry. That lag was something else, man. There at the beginning of that fight.
Zoe! Get some ass back to the house! I will deal with you later! Bad enough. You die for me. Now you're trying to test me with my own blood.
This is getting old, Jack.
Oh my god. I had no idea he was that long range. This lag is, like, unendurable. What the fuck? I think I need to bring more healing. What the fuck?! I can't see what he's about to do because of the lag. I keep mistiming all my attacks and blocks. Damn it. Well, he's also a lot more aggressive on Madhouse. I'm noticing that. Yeah, I need to bring more healing. This isn't gonna work. What the shit? His attacks aren't nearly as telegraphed anymore.
Oh.
Well, if I die this time, I'm bringing along more healing for sure. What the hell? Dead. I knew that even if I blocked it, I was gonna be fucked. Fortunately, we can manage items from the retry screen. So if we hit that option, I should be able to bring in more healing. Which I think is what I need. I've got lots of slots, so let's just bring it all. I don't really have any other useful ammo. So we'll do it that way.
Zoe! Get your ass back to the house! I will deal with you later! It's bad enough!
Oh, come on!
This is getting old, Jack.
Come on! The lag after I used the first aid is what killed me. It's like it just freezes and freezes and freezes, and I'm mashing on the block key, but it just doesn't happen in time. And it's got no reason to be lagging so much. It's not like I'm running something in the background or anything. What the hell? Oh, he puked on me. Shoot. This... I feel like I could have won one or two tries ago if it wasn't lagging so badly. Trying to go after the tougher eyes first. What the hell? Say, I think that might have done it. Okay. Heal. Gotta reload. Oh, Jesus. All right. No items.
I've seen everything.
Of course. Still, that went much better. I think the key is just to make sure you keep moving.
Ethan, this way. Use the serum on him!
You want me to cure him?
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Come on, Mia's waiting for us.
All righty. Of course, now we have so much handgun ammo, I might be comfortable using some separating agent on it. Except...
I had to use one of them.
I don't really care for normal chem fluid either.
There's only one left.
The only thing I'm really into is strong.
And there can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
So I'm gonna cure Mia to save myself the extra fight later on. Since we already have both endings.
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently I belong here.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Ethan? Thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan!
I just checked to see if we can skip this. We can. Yeah.
I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try. Is that the boat? How the fuck did that get here? Oh, you're okay. What the hell was that?
Oh, we've still got half an hour to work on the wrecked ship. That's good.
This way.
Now, my goal is not to waste... My aspiration is not to use as little ammo as possible in the wrecked ship. Save it for the salt mines. Specifically, the final gauntlet in the salt mines, including the two fat molded there.
Ethan?
And, of course, the fight with Evelyn at the very end. We got an autosave here, so let's bear that in mind. Now, the two easy-to-miss antique coins in this initial enemy-free section of the ship are gone on Madhouse. We don't find the first one until we get to the first molded section. So we can just sprint through all of this as fast as possible.
Was that?
doubt they've added items to any of these areas, but we can check.
They're dead. They're all dead. The engine room. What the fuck are you talking about? She killed them all. Fuck. What the hell is going on? We need some weapons. Is there any weapons on this ship? I don't know. But look, let's go this way. Maybe we can get out of here.
So if you look down here, there's no coin here. That dead end is empty. Let's just move right along. Right. I doubt they've added anything to these rooms. Adding items isn't really the Madhouse MO, but I'll check just in case. I'm hoping it'll give us an autosave when we get to the first molded section, too. As dealing with those four-leggeds, it's going to be even more of a pain, as we're still weaponless, so we still have no choice but to run, but they're more aggressive and faster than they used to be. And this coin's gone, too. I'm going to watch carefully and see if we get another one or not.
You said we could be a family.
What are you talking about?
You said!
Wait!
I'm tired of waiting.
And it did give us an autosave. Excellent. Now, do not be stupid and use those remote bombs. We need to hoard those things like the precious, precious commodity they are. So while we're in here, I want to try and keep that first molded from spawning while I check out the rest of this room. Already got some chem fluid. That's nice. Anyway, the first antique coin on the Madhouse wrecked ship is here inside that far back laundry machine. Alright, let's grab the fuse and run for the door. Just like before. We can shut him in there, so much the better. But I want to explore a little bit more. Okay, it's crawling away right now. That's good. All right. What the shit? Oh. It got to me. Anyway. We should never have any need to go back to the laundry room again, which is good. Let's look around in here. Not sure if there are any goodies we really need or not. Machine gun ammo. Yep, we're gonna need that. And of course, we're gonna need to come back down here once we find the survival knife and some corrosive as well. Psychostimulants, I don't really care about. Alright, let's check the room with the MPM handgun. See what we can get from there. A cassette tape, that's good. I'm not gonna save yet, though. You'll notice the MPM handgun is not here. I maintain it would be foolish to waste any remote bombs right now, so let's just get out of here. And let me remind myself of what I still need to do down here. There's one crate in here that I need to break open, and of course I need to come back with corrosive for that room. We'll be back down there eventually anyway. Been going about 40 minutes now. It's not too bad. We should probably be able to finish the old videotape, if nothing else. Let's check the top of these stairs. Nothing. And let's do the old videotape. It's the only tape we cannot skip. There's another cassette tape here.
What? Why?
You need to remember.
I'm gonna try and do this one fast, too. Alright, we got an autosave at the beginning of the tape. That's good.
She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway. But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
Part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here, take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie, where are you?
You'll note you have access to your unlocks in the tape, which is kind of fun. Not that I'm gonna use them. We don't need to be too careful about items in here, because obviously, anything we get, it's not like it comes out of the tape with us. And the machine gun is surprisingly shitty on Madhouse. It's because it's very hard to land headshots, and everything takes so much more damage. That's... Nonetheless, though... I'm still gonna explore wherever I can. Alright. I keep hitting the wrong button. Alright. Let's head into here. Take the chem fluid, make a healing. Machine gun ammo.
She's vomiting. Damn, I have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right, we need to find her and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
Head to the elevator. It'll be a molded. I prefer to just juke it, which is easy enough to do once it spawns in one room or the other. Now another one's gonna crash down in front of us, but we'll have time to run around it. Oh, just kidding. I guess that's later. Anyway, we're going to have to deal with another one inside the elevator, remember. So all we need to do is lure it out. What the hell? Oh, fuck you very much, game. Fine. So first of all, he somehow broke through my block and got a regular hit. There's some mechanism I don't understand, but would like to learn. Seems like useful knowledge. Anyway, we should have pulled him away from the elevator door now. We're still fine. Okay. Whatever. Oh, we got another autosave. Alright, this one I think I have to kill. He's directly in the way and I don't see a good way around him. See, it took me half of a full clip just to nail one. The machine gun is not very great for killing molded on this difficulty. Just run right past. Close the door. Fuck you, buddy. Get the machine gun ammo out of here. This one's very easy to juke. If we wait for him to come down here, we can just lead him around this partition and get past him that way. So that is what I'm going to do. Excellent. Close all doors behind us, because molded are too stupid to open them. You will notice we have not found any remote bombs yet. That's a problem. Chem fluid, make another healing. Another chem fluid. I'd like another healing. I don't have an herb, but I'm not going to make psychostimulants. That would be a waste. Get the corrosive. If you come straight here, you can skip one phone call with Alan, which is nice.
Are you mad at me, Mommy?
No, Evie, I'm not mad. Wait, what did you call me?
I don't want to live in the lab anymore. I want a house. And I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me. Right now. Okay?
Phoebe, wait!
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You're just worried about getting Evelyn back.
Now, there isn't any awesomely convenient way to juke these guys, and they're right in the way, so... We'll deal with them. All right. Now these remote bombs were free to use, and use them we shall. We've got another collection of assholes directly between us and the elevator. I think it would be a terrible mistake to use more than one on a single molded, so... Just like that, we are almost out of resources, but we're also almost done. So if I remember right, everything that's left to deal with is pretty easy to run past.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
No need to look in on Alan, that's a waste of time. Let's just roll through here. This one's right in our way, so we'll kill him. And then we're gonna have to deal with two more in the lounge entrance, but them we can run right past. And just go straight for the hole to climb out. Just do that, leave them in our dust. And we should be in the clear.
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing we're already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts... Okay, wait. Evie! No, Evie! Evie!
Alan, listen!
I didn't mean to call you that!
She's trying to take control! You have to fight her!
don't actually have to record the video, so I'm gonna skip that too. Just go straight to the end. We got another autosave. How nice. Now this movie we can skip. Which is nice. Guess because it's one of a very small set of actual pre-rendered scenes in the game.
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
All right. There's no autosave there, and we're about at the 1 hour mark, so I'm going to go ahead and use a cassette tape to save and end this video right here. This has been Let's Play Resident Evil 7. We got through Mutated Jack, one of the fights I was most worried about, and now we're working our way through the wrecked ship, which, all things considered, is going to be pretty easy. I'm worried about the final gauntlet in the salt mines. That's going to be tough, but to be honest, I feel like I'm pretty much through the worst Madhouse has to throw at us. So next time, we'll solve the rest of the wrecked ship and hopefully get through to the swamp. That sounds doable in an hour. And we're getting towards the end of Madhouse, and then we can move on to DLC, some of which is really fun, some of which is really good, and some of which is quite mediocre, but we'll go through it all, as is our wont. Until then, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoy my videos, please consider clicking an ad, liking, sharing, or subscribing, any or all of which will really help me out. Regardless, thanks for the time you spend watching, and have a fantastic day. Bye-bye!